they are places where all of a sudden you'll see your own reflection. They're a mirror, or they're a window into somebody else's world, or even a magical world. And I think, you know, who doesn't want to travel? You know, that's that wanderlust in all of us who may not be able to physically travel, but you can travel through in the pages of a book. And, you know, how wonderful is that? And, you know, it's nice to kind of hold the key to that.